Thank you very much. The rest of the program, it stays all Baroque today to almost exact contemporaries. We're going from Bach to closing out with a concerto transcribed by Johann Walther. They're only 2 years apart. I played a different one of this set for you about a month ago. Walther transcribed, it was either 11 or 12 of these Italian string concertos for organ, and they're just absolutely fabulous, really stunning works. And they're thought to be the model on which that Bach based his own transcriptions of some of Vivaldi's works a little bit later on. So without too much further said about them, I just sit back and enjoy. You can hear this very lovely Italianate compositional style in this three-movement concerto. There's a fast movement, a slow movement, another fast movement. This is by Signor Meck. It's in B minor. It's probably one of the most popular of this set of concerto transcriptions. These are by Johann Walther.